Low-income people have historically been forgotten by banks and financial institutions because they were labeled too risky. My name is Raffaella Cavalcanti. I'm the CEO and founder of Clock. Clock is an app that offers access to nanocredit below microcredit, so people can build a credit history, and that credit history can be used to bridge them with other financial services, so insurance, savings, small investments, and that can improve the user's health. I come from a low-income community. My mom is an informal entrepreneur, and I grew up in her store, so I have lived that problem. The first time they can get access to a formal form of credit, they are extremely happy. I've seen so many heartbreaking messages on how we are changing the lives. With the COVID, we've seen the first thing that happened with the financial institutions is that they stopped offering products to clients, which is crazy. We at Clock decide actually to do the opposite. And we actually saw that default did not increase. In January 2020, we had 1,500 users, and now we have 15,000 users because we kept on working. To me, to be part of Cartier Women Initiative, it's amazing. Today, I can get the support that I need to accomplish way much more than I'm doing now. If everyone in the world can have access to basic financial services, then my dream will be achieved.